So I took a family cruise with my family a couple months ago. First cruise we've ever been on. The first night you're on the cruise, they make you do this like safety drill kind of thing, like to show you how to get on your lifeboats and all this stuff. Well, I don't know what happened, but there was a glitch in the system where the place I was supposed to go to get on my lifeboat was across the ship from the rest of my family. It was just me. I don't know why. And I kind of had a panic attack and I started crying, like sobbing. And I was telling this man that like, if the ship sunk, there's no way I would be across the ship from my family. They're the most important people to me. And this like teenage guy was like running the drill. He was like, yeah, all the swag. And he was like, chick, you're fine. Go over, stay with your family. I was having a panic attack over the idea that if something happens on the ship, they wouldn't let me on a lifeboat with my family. I seriously like thought I was gonna die. Thank you.